happened with the event due to the practices that have been adopted by the local and small other farmers. Getting yields that are way, way above the regional average. And so Zambia has been very fortunate to be able to produce a lot more than we need to pass. We have been able to keep its neighbors and citizens well fed. And as to the sufficiency of the stocks, I know the other people are at hand, but there's definitely a huge shortage of many regions where countries like Africa, etc., have been adversely affected by climate change. So Zambia, unfortunately, that's the Zambia and Tanzania are holding on to significant reserve of food, which can go a long way. Our call is for more people to adopt climate smart agriculture in those areas that are they'll be able to produce more through climate smart agriculture than if they adopt more agriculture practices.